And now it's Gulak doing everything he can. We all know what's at stake. Oh, and a kick out at the Royal Rumble event. It begins the road to WrestleMania.
You win the Royal Rumble match.
Beautiful bridge. Gulak.
You win the Royal Rumble match and you secure your place in the main event of WrestleMania.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at this. Oh,
a Tiger Driver.
Cover on Styles and a kick out.
And you're seeing right here how ultra talented Drew Gulak is. He's one of those superstars who at any time could just have that one breakout moment that could completely alter the trajectory of his career.
And let's not forget AJ Styles, as well as Randy Orton, Daniel Bryan, the United States Champion Bobby Lashley, already a part of the field for the Royal Rumble match.
It is an all-star lineup, and it is growing week by week. This predicament right here between Gulak. I think Gulak might be thinking superplex.
Oh, look at Styles.
Oh, well, wait a minute.
Gulak turning around. Cover, kick out. Oh, hold on. Gulak trying to put away one of the best in WWE today.
Gulak was...
Melee kick found its mark.
Just like that, all the momentum that Gulak seemingly had comes to an abrupt end.
Not only could Drew Gulak pin a two-time WWE champion, but also punch his ticket to maybe the biggest opportunity of his career.
Oh, he's getting his ticket punched by AJ Styles right now.
You are absolutely right. Here comes Styles. Forearm shiver right to the face.
Oh, Styles realizing how close he came to defeat. All of a sudden hit the on button.
Uh-oh. Gulak
head
over the top, and guys, if this were the Royal Rumble match, that would have been an elimination.
Throw your opponent over the top rope, both feet have to hit the floor, and you are gone from the Royal Rumble match.
That's nice of AJ Styles.
How unnerving is that for Drew Gulak?
The gigantic Amas.
He's getting a hold from Drew Gulak.
The associate of AJ Styles. Backed up the phenomenal one for months.
And again, that just the impact of the mere presence of Amas. And now Styles in position.
Here we go.
Phenomenal forearm. Down goes Gulak. Styles into the cover. And there goes Drew Gulak's Royal Rumble hopes.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal,